I got it. Sorry. And then I'll email you guys the video. So this is a bedroom, but it doesn't have a closet.
I mean, that's probably how Diana sleeps from the looks of it. We could definitely just use this more as an office space or storage space.
Yes. And then I'm gonna do the master real quick for her. I'm not gonna go outside and aggravate the dogs again, if that's okay.
That's fine. There's a fire pit. It's pretty spacious, not too big. Got an RV entrance and a gate on the other side.
Yeah, we'll do the video of the outside too. I'll keep it running for her. Good. And then the neighborhood. But you can do Google Earth and look at the neighborhood through those aerial views. There's the RV gate.
Yeah, if you go, we can probably show the video on the other side of the gate and everything like that.
Yeah. Wonder if this is locked. They have that locked. Oh, three little yappy dogs. You're taller than me. I don't know if you want to hold this over up to the gate. And you got the screenshot of the solar lease payments. Oh, and I think the gate's actually open. Oh. No, it's locked.
They got a fire pit in the back and two sheds.
Right. Yeah.